Okay, what's happening here? Well, I was getting work ready for that hall or church vacuuming, and I realized that I had run out of bags, and I went to look for those, and no, I am not going to pay that amount of bags. And just to vacuum that one time in the church, I rarely use this vacuum, and 35 euros. So, and also we are going to measure the airflow and then test one important thing is, does this drop rice particles? So we are vacuuming those in this video. So, does it drop those? Because this is bottom fill bag, and I came this, and there is that back collar or what you call it. There is adapter there, and very tightly there, it doesn't come anywhere. But that flap doesn't work with that. And even the original bags have some dropping problems, so that flap is not totally bulletproof for something like rice and so on. So I really don't want to that to happen, that in the church vacuuming I lose stuff because they drop back from the vacuum. So, and there is this pipe, because if I just connect what I am going to do, this SIBO bag, to this without the tube, same will happen. Some particles might or will drop. So what I do, we have to test the airflow. So how this works is, this goes inside there. And why I didn't do top fill? There is no room, because that is very short, that if I make that back compartment is very short. If I make turn like this, there is very little room, so this is better like that. So yes. So let's test the airflow from the vacuum and with this adapter, and see if it is decent. So let's put this okay, it was this way. Let's see. And you can see there is plenty of airflow to come back to the motor. This is how it is designed. So I put this bag and now let's test that airflow and then rice pick up. Okay, we are ready, and let's test the minimum. First, my leg, camera leg is a bit in the way of the vacuum.
Thank you.
Okay, RFO numbers were much better than I expected. So that is pretty crazy that high. So for vacuum like this, so you can see those numbers now on the screen. And now let's see how those rice particles get picked up and stay, or will they stay in the bag. Okay, not huge amount of rice, but enough to tell if they stay in the bag where they belong, or do they drop from the nozzle when I shut the vacuum off with this bag setup. Plenty. And you are not going to see agitation in this video, probably, on this rook. So, if I remember right, it was medium cover for this rook and medium height. Okay. Now this doesn't stand up, so I have to do this. Nothing. So it's a pass. Okay. So I really like this vacuum. It's ugly, I know. But lightweight and very powerful, like you saw from those RFO numbers. So yes, and I love that new power head for it. So that was like a pre-test. I always want to make sure that everything is fine before I go to that hall or church. It's actually something that you can rent that hall, and church is renting that for their events. So pass for the work. Yeah, thanks for watching and goodbye.